Hey everyone, it's your boy Chuck Johnson, aka Kid Thunder, and today I just ran another errand, just got out of church, and things of that nature. I know one thing I want to talk about is this. I know election season is coming up in another 2 weeks almost. And I pretty much know who I'm going to be voting for. I'm going to be voting for Donald J. Trump for President of the United States of America. And I got a lot of good reasons for doing so, because for one thing, I'd rather vote a person in who speaks from the heart, who has a lot of common sense values and things of that nature. You know, he's not a perfect man, but you know, at the least bit, I think he's the best for my choice. I mean, of who I want to run. I mean, to settle things that matter in this country, you know. Of course, the liberal left and the mainstream media like to pull up a bunch of crap. You know, I tell you this much, mainstream media and the liberal left and even Fox News, you know, I want to say this, American journalism has become a joke. You know, I've turned off the TV and I'd rather think of my own. Because we're so sick of biased media being shoved down our throats. And, you know, I pretty much will say that that's one of the reasons why elections are pretty much rigged, because of biased media. You know, another reason why I want to vote for Donald Trump, I'm voting for Donald Trump come election day in another 2 weeks, is this. The problem is, I believe in common sense. I believe in what makes, you know, that we can make America great again. I believe that Washington, we need to shake up Washington and bring back America. You know, because think about it, Washington, they're not here for the people like me. You know, the hard workers, I mean, the people who go to work every single day. You know, they obviously out there so they could fuel in the fire and pretty much do all the, you know, continue with all the damage of what our current presidential administration is doing. You know, I put it this way, and those are my reasons why come election day I will be voting for Donald J. Trump for the President of the United States of America. It's time to shake up Washington and bring back America. Let's make America great again, everyone. I'm Chuck Johnson, aka Kid Thunder, signing out. Take care, God bless, and I'll see you around.